Time for my morning flight. It's a beautiful day. And in the backwoods, nice and low. We'll visit the turnpike, see what's up. Supposed to rain all day. Figured I'd get a little flight in earlier before it started raining. It's 5 of 8 right now a.m. Thank you. Park and Ride. I think that's a bus there waiting for somebody. Well, pretty far out, 3,800 feet. Right on the weak signal verge. Can't go any further. Losing my picture. There's the church. Yeah, come on back a little, get back in range. Good old 150. Back within a decent area. See where I am on the ground. There's like a weird random stuff like growing there. There's some ducks. Maybe I can catch them on camera. Yeah, I'm flying on slow speed today. Behind the park. check out the skyline. See if I can see any thunderstorms. I don't. Good morning. Nice blue sky up there. Yeah, it's pretty cool. Look, a lot of the leaves are gone. You can see the ground again. Those are those nice houses up on top of the hill. Head over behind the park. Next time that dump is closed, I'm going to fly down and see what's in the dumpsters. Yes, you can really see the woods now. It's a dump truck. Right over the park, 30% battery. Gonna start heading home in a minute. Well, I'm almost home. Right over there. Feet. Gonna come home in a sec. I just want to get a little peek of the creek from over there. I'm gonna bring them home now. Right over me. Cancel that auto landing because it likes to land where I don't want it to land, like it'll crash into something. Very annoying. We'll put them on the picnic table here. Hard to center. There we go. God damn it. I'm just trying to land it on the picnic table and it's fucking fighting me. It's gonna catch it. Oh. He keeps running it, wants to... This function is fucked. That's better. It's an asshole feature. When you get down to a point where you're trying to land in a tight spot, it doesn't listen to you. Anyway, D-dub out.